hazelnut berries in it, kind of almond in it.